She said, one time I saw Rasulullah ﷺ after his salah, and he was pleased, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. He was in a very good mood. So I said, Ya Rasulullah, ud'u Allah li, O Messenger of Allah, make dua for me. Prophet ﷺ raised his hands and said, O Allah, Allahumma ighfir li Aisha, O Allah, forgive Aisha, ma taqaddama min dhanbiha, wa ma ta'akhkhar, what precedes of her sins and what is yet to come, wa ma asarrat wa ma a'lanat, and that which is private and that which is public. O Allah, forgive her for all of her sins. So Aisha radiallahu anha said, I was so happy that I spun around and I fell in his lap out of joy. SubhanAllah, this is the sweetness of their relationship.